asked me, anybody ever won three in a row? Yes, somebody has, and they fired for acre.
That's awesome to hear. I tell you, I'm very hard for this one. This is where we're going to hide these tires. I'm going to get a hot car. I guess I didn't hydrate enough for this long of a race. I'm still going to be winning anyway. And
the rim kind of fell into your lap a little bit. Seemed like you didn't have to go so hard because everybody around you was falling out into the infield.
Yeah, a lot of guys were overheating, so that helped me a little bit. But I tell you what, we got really lucky during the whole race. We only had to restart on the outside once, and I was outside of Aaron's lead. So that really helps here. You know, walk on the car and then ride for a little bit.
Gotta feel good, man. Not just getting three, but three in a row here at Flat Rock Speedway. Last couple of years outside of last year, we had one.
Staying finished in the top five tonight, so I brought home a nice finish.